Hey guys, welcome back. This is Tamika. For this one, I'm going to show you how I created this cake. I went online as usual and got a logo and used box paper to trace the design. Then I took my time to individually cut out each little piece. It was really annoying, but it came out really pretty. So now I'm going to work on the soccer ball pattern that you see on the front. So I cut out a template and then I put a piece of white fondant on the back part just to give it more depth when I place it on the cake. For the mousse, I went on YouTube and found a recipe. It was actually my first time, but I think it came out nice. Now I'm going to work on the net. Very time consuming. I had to do two pieces because it keeps breaking apart, but I actually love the effect of it breaking apart and then the other piece on top. If you guys want to know how I designed this soccer ball, it's in the previous video. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time.